this nigga must got the baby debt.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Like that? Bobby Big.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Uh-huh.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Like that? Bobby.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Okay.
Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Hey, you said you'd be here by now, honey. You knew traffic was gonna be bad. Why didn't you plan ahead of time?
Yeah.
Shit! You hit me!
Screwed it.
my car!
We have a civilian requiring assistance on,
Bitch, you are crazy.
Damn, the popo shit!
Copy that, we're in the area!
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on it.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Asking why didn't I get here soon?
What the fuck?
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Man, these young cats is crazy, you know? Hey, dude!
Right, man, shit!
We hang on the left.
Fine.
Got it. dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Right, homie?
Shit, cool, homie.
We going left into this parking lot.
What? I hear you.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
If you want to chunk them things.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker.
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paper.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Jesus, shit.
This don't make no fucking sense.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?